We have this power outlet, line 1, line 2. Output is 232. So we are going to connect it one line to the neutral or ground. And line 1 and ground is having 116 to 117 volts. And now we are transferring it to second line or line 2, second source, and we are having the same output voltage. There you go. Thank you.